stage with some really, really cool animals. Some of those animals are going to get really close to you in the audience. So you're going to get a really good view of them. But in order for this to go well, I'm going to move this sign really quickly. In order for this to go well, I have a few guidelines that I would like all of you to follow. And the first, you're doing a great job. It is just to stay in your seats. Keep your seats in your seats, right? And keep your hands to yourselves. Because just like you might get nervous if someone you didn't know tried to reach out and touch you, the animals can get nervous too. Because they know us, we're their keepers and their trainers, but y'all are strangers. So if this animal comes up really close to you, if you feel the need to reach out and grab it, you can just sit on your hands. And that is totally okay. But if you have a phone or a really good camera, take all the pictures you want. They're not bothered by flash or anything, and they're all very, very photogenic. And be sure to tag the zoo, #ForwardZoo, because we love to find their pictures online. Okay, well, our first answer.